I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Okay. To all the boxing fans that have missed you at all the fights, what have you been up to?
Well, I've been super busy. I was working with Sports Illustrated with Kayla.
Congratulations to both of you guys.
Have been.
Thank you.
And we just finished the Amazing Race, so we were doing that for a while.
How did that go? Did you win?
We won in our own hearts.
We won in our experiences.
Yeah.
So.
Obviously, for everyone watching, you guys are huge boxing fans. Break down Canelo GGG2.
Oh, man. That's what we were just talking about. You know?
I mean, I think it's going to be a close call just like it was last time. It's going to be one hell of a fight, so don't miss it.
I mean, yeah, I can't wait for it. I'm super excited.
You two are the best boxers. What can you ask for?
What I always answer, the fans are the winners.
That's true. We want it. We're going to get it.
Okay. Tell people about your two Instagrams, your individual one and the United one, the joined one.
Ours together is at the Mitch Fitz with two Z's. And mine is at Dessie Mitcheson.
And mine is at Kayla Fitz with a Z3.
And what was it like being part of the Sports Illustrated family? Because usually it's like the biggest superstars on the planet and you guys are there front and center.
Oh my gosh, that was definitely the highlight of our year, I would say.
Definitely.
Just experiencing that and knowing the team, and they're just so welcoming and supportive of all shapes and sizes.
Yeah, they definitely made us feel like we were already a part of it from the get-go, during the casting even, in New York, in Miami, on the runway, after the show. So we definitely got to experience with some really amazing people, and they made us feel a part of the family, so it was nice.
What do you miss most from being at the fights as the ring girl? Do you miss them? Do you miss the energy, the crowd, the fighters?
Oh my gosh, the fans! Boxing fans are the best fans out of any sport that
Why?
I 100%.
Why do you guys say that? Based on what?
Because they get the most rowdy, they get the most excited, they appreciate us being there, they appreciate the fighters.
It's
the most loyal fans, you know? Smash
Global 7. You guys are very popular on social media. What are some of the messages people send you? You get out your damn product. Do you even go through your messages? Well, you're laughing.
We can't wait.
No, we definitely go through our messages, you know? I feel like we're lucky. I think most of our fans are really respectful.
Normal?
Yeah, really nice. We talk to them, we answer back, so.
Smash Global 7 tonight. What brought you guys here?
It's a big problem now.
Our friend actually told us about it.
We want to do anything to help a good cause and, you know, anti-bullying, charity. So I think that was our pull-in to come to this. We've never been to a Smash Global event before, but we're excited to be here and support anti-bullying.
Okay, to end this interview, what has been the best boxing city you guys have been to as ring girls?
Best boxing city? You got to say Vegas. Right? You can't say anywhere else.
Yeah, Vegas.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. One more time, the Instagram.
Dessie Mitcheson
and Kayla Fitz 3.
All right, and next year, Sports Illustrated again?
I don't know. You never know.
We hope so.
Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Lacey back reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Boom. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition he abusing.